So we ended a rule that was a very horrible rule for people in suburbia, in the suburbs. And that rule has been a very unfair rule for a long time. And it was going to be made a lot worse by Biden and Cory Booker. It's a rule that basically you build low-income housing and you build other forms of housing, also having to do with zoning, and destroy people that have lived in communities in suburbia. For years they've lived there, and they want to destroy their lives and destroy what they have. And it's been going on for a long time. I ended the rule, so people living in the suburbs will no longer have that problem. Thank you.